I'm alone. Just the way I want it. I mean, I have my family and friends, but that's all I need. No lover, no significant other, no reason to be. Just me. I used to believe in the romantic charade that we must test our heart and find that one person to make us complete. To be in love. I've never been in love. And I won't make myself miserable trying to convince myself I was. Not anymore. And I won't hurt the fool who falls in love with me. Not again. Relationships make me sick. I get angry just thinking about them. I pity those who enter one without expecting it to fail. I resent those who endure and think they're happy. Or maybe I'm jealous. Because I can't feel like they do. I don't know how. I won't let myself know how. It will never hurt if the experience isn't there. I'll never know the delight in holding someone's hand, nor the true magic of a kiss. I'll never enjoy embracing someone as they sleep, nor be sincere when I comb their tears. I'll never say I love you and mean it. I'll never make a promise, keep it. I'll never see the children I've wished I'll have. But I'm alright. I'm happy. I'll always be happy. I'll be alone. Just the way I want it.